Hello, Trinity Baptist Church family. It's Pastor Mike, and I was just sitting here wanting to text everyone about some things going on this Sunday, some big changes since we've had our business meeting and everything else, but it was just too much. So I thought I'd make a quick video so that we can let you know everything that's going on starting this Sunday. Now, our schedule is changing, and here's what it's going to be. At 9 o'clock, we're going to have the doors open, and you're welcome to come for a time of fellowship. There's going to be some food and drink and coffee, various things here, but just a time for us to fellowship together and to love one another before Sunday school gets started. That's right, I said Sunday school. Sunday school is starting again, and Sunday school will begin at 9:30. There's classes for all ages. That's from nursery to children to teenagers and even adults. Adults, I want to encourage you to let's make this Sunday school class something. Let's really begin to grow together in God's words on Sunday morning. But that's at 9:30, all right? So Sunday school is about 45 minutes, and then at 10:30, we start our morning service. So our normal Sunday morning worship service will begin at 10:30 this Sunday. Now, we've got a couple of extra special things. We will have a baptism this Sunday, which is exciting. But then also, following our service, we're going to have our potluck fellowship together. In recent times, we've been kind of providing some of the food and bringing sides. But this time, just bring whatever you can. If you have a main dish, bring it. If you have a side dish, a dessert, whatever, bring it. And let's have our time of fellowship, our first Sunday of the month fellowship, right after services this Sunday. Now, I know that seems to be a lot, but imagine what it would be if I tried to text you. So just be with us this Sunday. Encourage others to be with us. If you know some folks that don't get text or don't receive videos, I'm going to try to contact them myself. But, you know, sometimes we forget people. So if you know somebody or you think of somebody and you're not sure if they've got the message, let them know our schedule. 9 o'clock fellowship, 9:30 Sunday school, 10:30 worship service, and then our potluck fellowship afterwards. A big Sunday this Sunday, but an exciting one. God bless you. I love you. Bye-bye.